In this series, we are going to be making working our way up from absolutely nothing to all the way up to all the riches you can buy in Los Santos City. So let's get started, boys. Cheapest one. Which is the top of the map. So first of all, we're going to be the last dose in the fruit shop. Oh, it's Thursday's.
Thank you. Once you know where the delivery vehicles are, track them down and let them have it. Me and the rest of the troop have got to head back to the freak shop. Make sure they don't try a counterattack. You see what I mean about these suckers? Sellouts! Fakes! Microdots on the people of this great nation! This country deserves weapons-grade hallucinogens. I will make that happen, or I will find something else to do! myself, Fendo.
And you're listening to some of my favorite music. Look, if you want non-stop pop, that's cool too, but you'll have to change the station.
Cowbells at midnight.
Idiot.
impress me. I want to hear the sound of you guys speaking, my friend. Yeah, I want to hear the freestyle. We got shit to discuss. Probably. We got to talk.
So now that I've done all of the Kasaka heists for the Kaya Perico mission, I am going to now do it. We've got the tequila, which is not ideal. So, yeah, let's just get into it. I do recommend getting the long fin and also finding, for the compound entry, the drainage tunnel. You can choose any. I'm going to be doing a way to escape the island a bit different to probably what you see other YouTubers doing. Okay, let's go. Why did it spawn? So I'm pretty sure I've got a full bag of the most expensive stuff that you can find in this game. And you can see it right there. You see those tips? So,
pretty. This is the most expensive thing that you can get in the game.
By the way, I'm leaving space in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for it. And it takes half the loot bag to fit. Yes, my uncle said you kill the moose, you carry it home, you understand? Yes, the heavier the things you take, the slower you will be. Some advice, when dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere.
Can't tell where the head is. Okay, now I can actually get a headshot. Okay, there's more right there. I should be able to collect the deal with it. I think.
Back in the science center, huh, Captain? You know, I think Mr. Rubio is best thing that
I'm not gonna get as much as I was hoping for
then. Worst thing ever happened to him, huh?
I'm only gonna get like just over what I'm gonna do. That's not that much. Alright, as soon as though I do need pretty sure so. I am gonna need okay, so now that I've done all the exam heists for the I'm going to now we've got the key, which is not ideal. So, yeah, let's get to it. I do recommend getting the long thing, and also finding the compound entry, the drainage one. I'm going to tell you, I'm going to be doing a way to escape here. I am a bit different from you. See ya, as each person. Okay. Okay, so I'm pretty sure I've got the four bags of most expensive stuff you can see right there, you see those tips? This is the most expensive thing that you can get there. I'm sure that you can have it. And it takes half of your bag to fit. Okay, now I've got okay, there's more right there. I should be able to get through that, I think. I'm not going to get as much as I was hoping for that. I'm going to get like just over one video. So that's not that much. Right, so I do need a pretty sure so. I am going to need 2.4 mil. I could go for... the one up here, right here. But the other one was 6 mil. But it's not really 12. Actually, you know what? I think I am going to do that one. The one was 6 mil. Yeah, it's going to be the one that's here. We need to charge this. Let me charge. Okay, the long-term side. Let's go forward. I didn't want me to do that. Okay, let's go to the compound. That's the future. Come on. Please, so right now, what they call 4.8. 4.8, 4.8. 4.8. 4.8. 4.8. 4.8. 4.8. 4.8. 4.8. 4.8. 4.8. 4.8. 4.8. 4.8. I've got to go. I'm sure. Whoa, wait, what is going on? What was that? How was that fair? I had a rebreather. What happened? That's not fair. Why is it there? What's that? Oh, that's because that's because I'm super cool. That shouldn't happen. Why did that happen? Why?
If anyone knows what just happened, well, just comment down, please. Okay, so I can still do this.
Good work! The compound is behind us, and we still have no idea what's hit them. We are almost home. Just get out of there. The airstrip exit point should be on your radar.
I don't know what the airstrip exit point is, but I'm not going back in that water, I don't trust it. I don't trust that water one bit. What? Okay. Is there any way I can swim around it and get back up?
Warning! Looks like Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter, just like last time.
I'm sure there's a faster way to do this, but like, I don't understand it, so...
You know, this time I think you may have...
What is that? Okay, oh, that's not what I'm going to do. I am going to... How's the body been found? Dude, I swear, they know where I am.
Oh dear. I think
yeah, they don't know where I am. Surely. If they know where I am, I'm going to rage quit. They know where I am.
Okay. I think I found the quickest way. That doesn't seem like we're doing Cairo again. Ah, okay, fine. Okay. I'm not getting the elite challenge. There's nowhere I didn't really expect to do.
The compound is done. The only thing left to do is escape. Carry on like this and they will never know you were there. Your exit route via the airstrip is on your GPS now.
Okay, apparently the quickest way is to drive this way. Help. I'm just confused how they find me so quickly and just like...
They have their attack boats mobilized along the coast.
Okay, so... There was no point in me even doing that drive for a girl. Okay. So, because of that really stupid Kaio, I didn't even get 1 mil. I will be back when I can do Kyle again. I'm just gonna quickly check if I have to wait another. I'm just gonna quickly check if I still need to wait more time. Oh. Okay, so I'm gonna see when I can do it again.
Okay, now I'm going to be buying the nightclub. So, let's just get straight into that. Okay, now I've bought the nightclub. So, now I'm just gonna... Now I'm going to... Go.
Hello, this is...
Okay, thanks for watching. Have a... great day. Make sure you like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell.